Yo, you may be wondering, what's the best way to get ladies to want to have sex with you? Well, I'll have you know that the answer is to wash cats. Clean cats, no take backs, and a double takes. Rising water in the bathtub, cleaning all mistakes. Little black dots spread lots of smaller black dots. All your tiny crawling faggots about to get smashed lots. First you grab that little pussy right on its neck scruff. She may whine at first, but you gotta show that tough love. Hold her on your lap, get a good grip. Take a pair of scissors, give the dotted line a quick snip. And then put a quick jab right in between the shoulder slabs. Girl, start to blush ruby red at my pussy swag. Pick that cat up, then I drag it to the bath. Once these ladies see my pussy work, I'll be bathing in ass. Well, round the girls get grounded when they see me bathing all these pussies in a fountain. I can see they want to mount it, bitch, I do not doubt it. But so long as these kitties got fleas, I am impounded. I don't care if you're astounded. Bathing pussies is where all of my values are founded. So if you keep yelling that you want to fuck, I'll turn down it. I've got a job to do, and once I'm done, I'll be on to you. But I'll be damned if I'm fucking you before this baby's through. Pussy bath! I'm washing a main boom, so you know them lovely ladies will give me the main coon. It's a pussy bath! You know I'm about to pound a hoe, just because I put some Dawn soap right on a calico. Pussy bath! The lady's sending me links to the titties from the web, because I'm washing the sphinx. I'm washing cats! Gets me laid on several occasions, domesticated short head bitch in the brain stage. First I'll take this pussy, then I'll put it in the tub. Then so it will bite me, I will grab it by its scruff. Then I'll soap it up and give that pussy quite a rub. A lather, it's repeated, now these bitches won't above. Like a myriad of fleas, I'ma eat that pussy up. You ain't got protection from this, that's why you were shaking, huh? You had no cap star, come get in my fast car. But be careful, all the scratches and bites could leave a few scars. I'm the best of the best, I see your man is human. All because of the various usages of pussy grooming. So go ahead, baby, take your final bets. Cause once you're in my bed, your pussy ain't escaping from my bed. I got that pussy shampoo. Baby, let me show you what these man's hands can do. And just like that, she is smitten. Like she saw a basket full of goddamn baby kittens. But there's one thing you're forgetting. It's a pussy bath! A couple fine bitches wanna mingle. Not because I'm hot, but because I washed a bingle. It's a pussy bath! I'm cleaning a Siamese. Ladies exposing their breasts, telling me to sign these. It's a pussy bath! In my bed is where these ladies staying. Cause they like the way I washed off the Himalayan.
I'm washing cats!
These ladies on their knees. Sucking on my dick, cause I cleaned off a Burmese. Hers and persuasion, it doesn't matter. Occasions will rise and fall, and with ease I know how to tame them. And when I wash them and bathe them, I drive these ladies insane. The way the water will rinse off all of the fleas and the stains. And while their cat may be antsy, they got their hands in my pantsy. I know these girls can be handsy, that's how I start my romancing. And while their cat's getting glossy, these ladies try to get bossy. And they try to climb on me, I tell that cunt to get the fuck off me. What makes you think you get priorities over cats and fleas? Not until I clean the fur coat can you give me throat. Wait your damn turn if you're craving for a piece of me. Once it has a real nice sheen, then it's time to go. Girl, the way you arch your back lets me know you're ready for getting that pussy smashed, getting trashed on the floor. Reaching in my pants and you're grabbing on my fat dick. Pulling off your shirt and I'm sucking on them catnip. I'm gonna kill that pussy when I'm pounding it tonight. I'll make it come nine times for each of its nine lives. I'll give it a quick tongue bath, then we'll take a cat nap. Time to get down and dirty once I have finally washed that. And after we get done rubbing and scrubbing and fellatio, I see that girl asleep on the couch, then I know it's time to go. I've got a lot more pussies to clean before my day is through. Open up my checklist, see what I gotta do.
It's a pussy bath!
These girls are grabbing on my balls with their paws cause of the work I did on a rag doll.
It's a pussy bath!
Girls will offer me their assholes cause of a soaked up Hemingway polydactyl.
It's a pussy bath!
Bitches wanna have sex cause a nice clean coat on a new Cornish rag.
I'm washing cats!
Ladies wear it next to nothing cause I gave a bath to a motherfucking ragamuffin.